हेलो, आई एम अमित उल्लास बोड़के फ्रॉम झील कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट विथ माय टीममेट्स प्रथमेश माने, परिमल भोसले एंड भार्गव सूर्यवंशी। अंडर प्रोजेक्ट बेस्ड लर्निंग एक्टिविटी वी हैव क्रिएटेड कॉलेज एनीवेयर एप्लीकेशन इन द गाइडेंस ऑफ पल्लवी मैम। एज यू कैन सी इन द पोस्टर, इट इज़ वन स्टॉप ऐप फॉर ऑल कॉलेज नीड्स विच प्रोवाइड्स मल्टीपल सर्विसेज। टू डेवलप दिस एप्लीकेशन वी हैव यूज एंड्रॉयड एज क्लाइंट साइड, नोड जेएस फॉर सर्वर साइड, Firebase to send and receive push notifications, and PostgreSQL as a relational database. Here are some services provided by application, which we will now see in the execution. Let's launch College Anywhere application. The splash screen will appear to make connection with server. It will be for 3 seconds. After that, we have to log in using Google account. Profile image and name will be fetched from Google to avoid false entries. If you are new to the application, it will ask you to select division and enter your roll number and whether you are teacher or student. This is dashboard where you can access any service. In this news feed, students and teachers can upload blogs, images for interaction with each other. After that, in dynamic timetable, teachers can select any lecture and change timing of that. Student will get notification of it and can see the change in here to avoid confusion in lecture timings. This is class messages where student can send message in his her division, but teachers can send or receive message in any classroom. Everyone will get notified on new message. In bench reservation, student can reserve any bench he want and can see which bench is reserved by whom by tapping on the bench. Also, teachers can see which bench is reserved by whom. In anonymous problem, it is just like chatting, but no name will show up here, so that there will not be any hesitation to report problems. In notice board, teachers can upload notice and students can see the notices. On left side of the screen, as you can see, here are logs of server for every request sent by application. Thank you.